Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're at the beautiful BNP Paribas Open in Indian Wells, California. And we're inside the Tennis Warehouse tent here, where you can get all the rackets that you see out and around the grounds, all the pros out there on the practice courts and in the matches. You're gonna see all those cosmetics right here inside the tent. First up, I've grabbed the racket. You'll see Nadal swinging out there. This is the Aero Pro Drive Play. We were watching him practice just the other day, saw him activate his racket. So he's tracking his data while he's practicing out here on the practice courts. And this is a great racket. It's a really versatile racket. Plays just like the regular Aero Pro Drive, but it's connected racket, so you can track all your data just like Rafa. And the great thing about this racket is if you put a nice soft multi-filament in it, like Bubble Art XL or Origin, you're gonna get a really nice plush feel, great power, and it's gonna be a good racket for beginners through intermediate. It's gonna really help you get some nice depth and pace on your shot. Throw a Copal in here, like RPM Blast, like Rafa does, and it's gonna give you a ton of control and a ton of spin, and it turns it into more of a player's racket for the advanced level player. Next up, let's have a look at the Wilson Pro Staff RF97. Of course, Federer, you'll see swinging this cosmetic out here on the matches and on the practice courts. This racket really is dialed in for that advanced level player. It's a heavier racket, much more control-oriented response from this one. And pretty much no matter how you string it, you're still gonna get a lot of control, a lot of feel on the ball. I personally like to put a Copoly in here, maybe like something like Luxalon, Alu Power, and it's gonna help me control the mass of the racket. It really comes through the ball and it's gonna drive it deep with a lot of pace and power through. And that poly is gonna help dial that in, add some spin and control, get the ball drop inside the lines. Great racket for the advanced level player right there, but you gotta be ready to swing it. It's around just over 12 ounces strung up. And then last but certainly not least, we're gonna look at the Head Graphene XT Speed Pro, and you'll see Novak Djokovic endorsing the Speed line out here. Also, Fernando Verdasco swinging a Speed now. And this is another great control-oriented racket. It's a little bit more maneuverable than the RF 97 we just looked at, so it kind of sits between that Barbala and the Wilson and its weight range, but still great control. Primarily, you're gonna get control, feel, great access to spin out of this one because you can get it through quickly, really accelerate it through the ball. Really nice racket. Again, throw some natural gut in here, a multi-filament. It's gonna give you a bit more pop. Put a poly in there and you've got a really excellent control-oriented racket and you're gonna get a ton of spin on the ball. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.